Hey YouTube, just got my new John Deere X320. Just got delivered yesterday, and I still have a class for the seat. This is a 22 horsepower model, with the extra big wheels. Don't get confused with the X300, this is the step up in the line of the 300 series. It's got the spring assisted deck with a 48 inch deck here, so you can actually lift tackles a lot more easier. Has pretty much headlights. This model actually has the built-in sensor for allowing you to let you know when you have a remote fuel indicator. Originally, the models had the sight glass in the back, so you have to pretty much judge where your fuel level was before you actually started going out running. But this model actually has an indicator like inside that lets you know when you have remote fuel. Pretty much standard design. These are pretty much what the guy that delivered yesterday said, Cadillacs of the John Deere series. And I think it's sweet peas with the D series, the D100 series. Those are the ones that you find at the big box stores. These are the ones that you buy from John Deere, distributors and suppliers only. Pretty much, this is more of what you consider those lifelong 20-year tractors. It has a Kawasaki motor inside of it. Like I said, it's a 22 horsepower. It's got enhanced ground response. It's a low vibration, high efficiency. So this is pretty much one of the top lines that they make. I hit, went back and forth on the 500 series versus this one. Due to my yard size of just a little bit over an acre, I felt that this one would pretty much serve me best. Even though this wouldn't normally be considered a tractor you would use on 2 to 3 acres at minimum, I decided to step up and get a more high-end model tractor. Like I said, 300 series, the X is pretty much John Deere's original tractor design that is considered the better models that they give an extended warranty on, as opposed to the big box stores, John Deere's that you see. This one has 4 years, 300 hours for the warranty. And currently, right now, I only have 0.5 hours when I got it, and I only had like 0.2 hours when. So, nonetheless, this is the John Deere X320. And the old 14, I'm sure this will be playing. Like I said, I hadn't had it out much. Just rolled it up and down the driveway a little bit just to get a feel for it. Got this. Like I said, this is a 48 inch deck with all around wheels to it. It's really fast. It's around about, I guess, about 6.2 miles an hour and forward motion, 3.5 miles an hour in rear motion. So it's a pretty nice tractor. I can't wait until we get past the winter season and I can start cutting some grass. Last video I did was on the snowblower series, the Toro QZE 621. So since then I've been buying my yard equipment and trying to update my yard equipment over the years. So I've got pretty much old lawn mowers and stuff. So this is a step up for me, and you know, hopefully it'll last me 20 some years at least, because I'm a person that likes to keep the stuff that I have and keep it working, you know. So, well, until next time, I'll probably do a video once I get fueled up and ready to go. And probably show a little bit of grass cutting. Okay? Well, take care.